If social media marketing feels harder than it should, we hear you. The Hootsuite and Canva integration streamlines your social workflow. Now you can publish beautiful Canva content from right inside Hootsuite. No juggling files between the two, saving time and allowing you to react quicker. And with social listening from Hootsuite, you'll get a crystal ball full of audience insights. That means less guesswork, more creating content you know will connect with your customers. It's all about working smarter, not harder, right? Hi, I'm Lena, a product educator at Canvas Design School, and my mission is to help businesses work smarter with great technology like this game-changing integration. In this video, I'll show you how to access your Canva designs directly in Hootsuite's Composer, pick the best format for each social network without extra downloads or editing, and use Hootsuite's advanced features like social listening to inspire your next post. Stay tuned to the end of this video for more expert tips from the Hootsuite team to drive real impact from social. Okay, let's imagine we're a business focused on financial services and banking. The first thing I'm going to do is start building a seasonal campaign in Canva. Click that create button and then choose social media. This will open a new blank post and I can grab some inspiration from the design tab that automatically opens. Adjust the results by typing something specific in the search field. Ah, there's good stuff in here. Choose something to get you started. I'll head back to the design tab, click on styles, and use my brand kit to select my brand font and color palette. It's an easy way to align designs with your brand. I might move this down here. Go into brand and drag in my logo. Let's change this text. If you're brand new to Canva, check out our beginner courses on Design School, step-by-step lessons that will help you build confidence, test your knowledge, and even earn shareable certificates. This is my finished design. Now I need to get that into Hootsuite. That's the easiest part of all. Jump into Hootsuite, open Composer, and look for the Canva tab in your media library. Connect your Canva account once. And look at that. Instantly, your latest Canva creations appear. It's really that easy. Think about that. No more downloads, no more version control. It's just there where you need it. Okay, let me show you the real power of this integration. Let's say I've got a financial product I want to share with my audience, like a new savings account. Back in Hootsuite, this time I'm going to listening. Let's see what's being said about high yield savings account. On the left here, I can see key metrics, but I can also see the sentiment, top themes, and so many more insights that can help me craft my post. When you grab that golden insight switch over to Composer, click the Canva tab, and we find the asset we just made. Got it? Now let's select it and add it to our post. We'll drop in our caption based on the listening we've just done. Let's go with this. Now schedule your post across your platforms and take a bow for giving your followers exactly what they wanted. As you can see, this flow is incredibly powerful. With Hootsuite, you can see what your audience is discussing, and with Canva, you can craft visually engaging content that invites your audience to explore further. It's a perfect blend of analytics and creativity, allowing you to respond to your audience in a meaningful way. Before we wrap up, let's hear from the Hootsuite team about spotting trends and quickly sharing your content.
So my name is Ben. I am the Senior Director of Product Management at Hootsuite. We know social media managers have a million things to do. And I kind of think at the end of the day, my job is to help Hootsuite customers use social more easily, more intelligently, and with a clear tie back to business results. We're hearing a ton of feedback just about the amount of time the Canva integration is saving. And what this really means is it's better collaboration across teams. So creative teams can design in Canva, social teams can plan and schedule in Hootsuite, And everyone can see how that content's performing with fewer handoffs and faster alignment. My biggest tip with Hootsuite is to use the full suite of tools that we have. Hootsuite is most powerful when you connect publishing, listening, analytics, and integrations like Canva. I love customer success stories. And one story that really stands out to me is a fitness brand that was managing a bunch of locations. So this is a gym. What's really tricky there is that each location is not managed by a social media manager. There are people who run gyms. They're passionate about fitness and that. But really, we want to help them build that local community and authenticity. So by rolling out Hootsuite, they had these unified workflows where every location could publish content that was consistent with that brand, but personalized for the local community and the members there. And I really like this because it's a nice balance where you have this broad consistency, you're staying on brand, but the local authenticity, which drives that individual success for the location, but it ties up to the big corporate mission. And I think just in summary, it's the people who are leveraging the full suite of tools are the ones who drive the most impact and have the most success with Hootsuite.
Wow, thanks, Ben. There were some really great tips in there. So if you're ready to save time, eliminate friction, and publish better content faster, why not try the Canva Hootsuite integration today and watch your workflow transform from chaos to calm? See you next time.